the largest extermination concentration camp of Hitler Germany had been in Auschwitz. The commander of Auschwitz was Rudolf Höss. Rudolf Höss said in his witness stand that in between 2.5 to 3 million people, mainly European Jews, had been killed in Auschwitz. Rudolf Höss got a new identity as Franz Lange, low-level Navy soldier. He came to this very road, my hometown in Flensburg. It is Moltke Straße 21. That's where Rudolf Höss, Auschwitz commander, lived for a few days as Franz Lange. Next to us is the gym of my high school. Down the road, Moltke Straße 6, is where my wife Gitta and I live for 20 years. August 10th, 2015. We are here on the German Autobahn, the interstate. I'm driving to the city of Georgenthal, state of Thuringer. 6 months of intensive research, telephoning, meetings preceded this trip here, and for the first time I will see a boxcar, probably built in 1899, and so the next minutes will decide about the fate of that exhibition, of that ambitious project from Diane and Ron. And to be honest, it is not only exciting, it's sometimes nerve-wracking to hopefully see a nice development and a success story out of all the work we in a team put in.
So, das sind 2940. Thank you.
Rampe auf ein Tiefbett hochzuziehen. Mein Kompagnon ist der Eisenbahnmann von uns beiden. Ja. Ich bin eher auf Schiff unterwegs.
Genau.
Ist er stabil genug, dass man ihn
mit dem Kran bewegt?
Every wagon of this type is took out of work at 1950 and just standing at the stations.